We're passing through from the Detroit station into Royal Oak. I'm looking at these factories. Just tweeted about this. This reminds me of the Cicero, Illinois Great Works area. Actually, just as you pass from the west side into Cicero, there's a bridge just like this, but just all these desolate windows, all these rundown buildings. I was here for Thanksgiving. Back in Thanksgiving, back in Michigan, and her mom was in Sterling Heights, and I flew back into Chicago for a gig on the Route 94. Saw buildings just like this, the graffiti, just windows bashed in, and you know, we have people in Chicago complaining about how things are corrupt, and they're not dismissing that, but I mean, at least there's some form of cosmetic fixing going on in Chi-Town as opposed to this. This is, I can't even begin to fathom. I wasn't going to film. Just felt it'd be disrespect, but then something was compelling me and tugging my heartstrings to do so. And I remember I was complaining about how nobody was biting and no weeds were snapping at our bait of trying to get shows. And I was talking to Liam before I left. I said, problem is, you know, it's the area we're coming back to. I mean, doesn't how much does one have to offer? You're trying to raise money for charity and you're trying to, you know, help out an area that's in need. But if you keep going, people go, hey, you know, help us out of helping you out. It's like, we need the help. We can't really offer the help if no one's around. I don't know if I'm rambling, I'll check this later, but there's so much I can say about this. No, rather, there's so much that I want to do about this. I don't know what can be done.